My first press conference, somebody asked me what I knew about Liverpool. I said, well, I came here as a young teacher and I told them, you know, where I stayed in the Kop. I was a fan of the spirit of the town, of the club, of the team. The Liverpool fans are not very critical. Once you show effort and the will to win, then they back you. And of course, their support is important. Well, we had so much talent. We had a young team, players like Danny Murphy, and David Thompson, Stevie Gerrard, obviously, Mike Owen. So we knew that we would be successful in some stage. You understand what a derby means to the Liverpool player when you're in the changing room a few minutes before. Practically, the game was finished and there was a free kick. For us, it was very far from the goal of Everton. But he saw that the Everton goalkeeper had anticipated for a cross. And he stuck it in the net. I mean, I remember a number of nights that we had in the UEFA Cup run. That was really that, you know, goes straight to your heart. The Liverpool fans like the effort. They like the when you take risks, when you go a bit more adventurous. They want a football which is entertaining, lively, and they want, of course, to win. I would say that it was probably one of the games that you will remember all your life.
He has won the cup for Liverpool.
Not only because you came back, but because of the fans.
Double delight for Liverpool. Their second cup of the season is the FA Cup, and there may yet be a third.
I mean, Liverpool were lucky to have some players who practically embody the philosophy and the success of the club. I was very proud because I thought that was something really special. We needed to win 2-0 against Roma, and once I went out of the tunnel, you know, on the pitch, there was a very memorable moment. I don't think that the crowd realized immediately, but the message went through round and to the Kop, and of course after that, emotionally, it was one of the best nights. Fabio Capello got me tight in his arm for quite a number of seconds. And he told me later on, he said, well, once you come back, it would be difficult for me to win the game.
It was Heskey!
Beating Manchester United in a final is something special for a Liverpoolian. Attitude determines everything in life and how good you can make use of your aptitude, of your talent.
Liverpool meant 6 years of happiness to me. The club is in my heart and one of the most fantastic clubs in the world. I've always said that the club comes first. I'm not here for myself, I'm just here for the club. You can never take away from me time, success and fantastic relationship I've had with the players, with my staff and of course with the supporters.